you have to know what you can balance. You have family, you have work, and then you have school. You have to know what that syllabus says because it's your responsibility. You have to make yourself a timeline to say, okay, I need to get this work in at this time because it's different from the classroom. So it's a balancing act, really. And you have to know how to balance that.